What's going on, everybody? It's Dr. Scrubbington here, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Paper Mario. So on the last part, I believe we joined the Girth clan or something like that, and I don't really have that many plans for today's episode. I think we're just gonna go through the rest of this stage. I don't know how much is left. I don't know what's after these yellow pillars, but I guess we're about to find out, so let's get right to it. If I remember correctly, I think the pattern was up, down, down, up, down, up. So I guess all we have to do really is just bash these ones down or something, because I don't see how you could lift it up. So let's just do this, and there we go. That's pretty easy, man. So the door appears. It probably lagged right there. Knowing how OBS functions, or should I say how it malfunctions, that probably lagged right there, because that's obviously too much motion for the capture. I still don't know what causes it to do that. I just know that it does that. I don't know why, but it does that, and it doesn't seem like I can really fix it. I still gotta try out XSplit. I think I've said that before on one of these videos. I can't remember when I say things, like what videos I say these things. I just remember that I said it at one point. But I think I've said that on this Let's Play before. I think I've said that I gotta try out XSplit. If you don't know what XSplit is, it's basically another recording software. It's similar to OBS, but from what I've heard, it's better at handling high motion situations. So I gotta try that out, but I haven't yet for some reason. I'll do it one of these days, though. Just one of these days. Let's see, can we kill these guys with the ground pound or something? I have a feeling that we can, because they have, strangely flat backs. So, okay then. I didn't mean to do that. I'm behind the coral. Okay, I was, like, behind the coral. It doesn't seem like we can kill them. I don't think that's a thing that we can do. Let's see. Okay, that was really weird. So the water kind of breaks your fall, which is interesting. Yeah, this is not gonna work. Let's just go. Let's see, do I have a helpful item that I can use to restore my life? Probably just this. Okay, we gotta do a fancy code. Let's go. This is left, and right. And there we go. We unlocked the Illuminati base. Just kidding. We're just gonna heal ourselves because we could do that, because I'm the witch doctor. Ooh ee ooh ah ah, ting tang, walla walla,
big bang,
bloop. That's what he said. I mean, oh Jesus Christ, it's the earthquake. It killed Ecuador. I probably shouldn't joke about that, because that was like 2 weeks ago. I probably shouldn't joke about that. Oh no, run, it's a tsunami.
I promise I will never do that ever again.
Blah bloop. That's how I swear in Squidanese. Oh, never mind. That actually just means what's going on in Squidanese. Blah bloop, everybody. It's Dr. Scrubbington here. All right, this earthquake is starting to piss me off. Where are you? Where's the blooper? Come on, show yourself. Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay. It's the giant ass scary tentacle. Oh, he's got red ones too. Oh, he's got red ones too. Oh, that's not cool. Jesus Christ, so many tentacles. Holy crap. Oh. I think this is actually what scared the piss out of me when I was younger. For some reason, this just, like, scared the ever-living crap out of me. I don't know why, but just, like, there's tentacles, and they're blue and red and yellow and all these colors, and there's this... What if you were just swimming in the ocean, okay? And this thing just, like, popped out of nowhere. What if it just... Like, what if this thing just rose from the depths of hell? Like, what if you were just at the aquarium, and you know how every aquarium has, like, the really, really big tank? Well, what if this thing just showed up in the back of the big tank? Like, it broke through the floor, and it started breaking everything. It broke the windows, and it was just staring at you. And you were drowning because it broke the windows. What, you would be screwed. There would be nowhere to go. You would be absolutely screwed. I don't know. But just for whatever reason, this thing right here scared me to death when I was like 9 years old. Bloop, 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 bloop. Hey, land freaks. How would you like a tentacle sandwich? Oh, I make myself laugh sometimes. My wife left me. Oh, I didn't realize we were... Okay, nothing else to say, huh? Okay, we can't touch that. That was a dumbass moment. That was a dumbass moment. I will admit, we're not even 5 minutes into the video, and I already had a dumbass moment. Again, I did that in the last part too. Okay, I could just do that. Apparently, I could do that. I'm too strong, too powerful for these goddamn tentacles. How do I kill this one? Do I just like shoot it or something? Or just like, that's not what I meant to do. This okay. All right, I guess we just gotta jump on them. Why didn't that one work? What the hell? Why didn't that one work? I guess we gotta. Okay, it's got to be sticking out a little bit further. All right, come at me, come at me. Your scary-ass tentacles do not scare me anymore. I have aged 4 years since our last duel, and I am brave now. I can wreck you any day. Son, I can quickscope you any day. I have mastered the art of killing giant squids like you, you filthy prick. I will ensure that Japan or Ecuador does not get wrecked by any more of your earthquakes, because I will kill you now, as I did 4 years ago, and you came back somehow, but I will kill you this time. I can't do that. Stop blocking me, man. This is not cool. I'm gonna report you for hacking. I'm gonna report you for using your hacking skills. I'm gonna report you for hacking, cause you're using hacks, man. You're using 1337 hacks. You're hacking, but I'm 1337, so I can report whoever I want. Seriously, how do I do this? Can I just I keep missing it. Good thing it only does one damage when you fall into the abyss. One damage. That's all it is. It's just one damage. You know, I thought it actually like killed you and then you had to redo the entire stage, but nope, just one damage. Just one damage. I think I've showed that before on this, but still, I mean, this is pretty crazy, man. Just one damage. That's it. It's it. Mario can fall into as many black holes as he needs to. He'll survive them all. Oh, that was the final trick shot. You got wrecked, son. You got wrecked, son. That was actually a pretty good final hit. I hit the red one. I would give that one of those cancerous MLG reactions like I used to make, but with Movie Maker, man, it can't happen. It can't happen. I'll get Sony Vegas one day, though. One day. I've explained that many times, but One of these days. Bloop, 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 bloop. No, now they're gonna kick me from the squid club. What have you done? That was my life. That was the only thing putting food on my plate. Actually, I mean, no, not there. Please, anywhere but there. Not the red one. Oh, boys, this is getting a little, sexual up in here. And that's it. That's it. That's it. I destroyed him. Oh wait, never mind. He's coming back for more. Oh, son, you're in for a treat, son. You're in for something. Oh boy, son. You best be preparing yourself for what's to come. I'll just keep quickscoping you as much as I need to, man. I mean, you picked the wrong Girth Clan member to fight with. I mean, you ain't gonna mess with me. That didn't work. Okay. I'm actually thinking if we switch to Bowser, maybe we can kill this guy faster. Because I think we're supposed to do that. Yeah.
Oh my dude, you just got pranked. Bet you didn't see that one coming, huh?
Bloop! Now all of my Squid Club friends are just gonna think I'm white trash. Oh no, what have you done? No. Now I can't use my earthquake hacks anymore. This is it, man. No reaction. Just bloop. And he dies. Just bloop. And he's just dead. He's just dead, man. This is it. We killed him. No more earthquakes. I saved Japan. I saved Ecuador. I saved freaking, what's another place? Maybe Hong Kong, Shanghai. I don't know. I saved some people. I saved the Philippines from the typhoons, because that was causing the typhoons too. That was the ultimate source of all of the horrible weather in Eastern Asia and also South America. And I saved them. Now they all have to pay me and worship me as their savior, because I'm American and I'm 10 times wealthier than all of them combined, and I'm only middle class. Just kidding, that was extremely racist. I'm actually sorry for that. Well, anyways, there we go. That's the end of level 2. That was actually pretty quick, so You know what? I think I will do a little bit of stage 3. It probably won't hurt. It can't hurt to do a little bit of the next stage. So let's try to do that. Let's save our progress, and I'm guessing it's gonna be MLG guy's turn to do some storytelling. Here we go.
Somehow, the heroes had beached the big blooper and crossed the tile pool. But before they could dry, they saw the imposing silhouette of Fort Francis. It sure is getting dark, Peach said in a quiet voice. But when they looked up, They realized they were in the shadow of a huge tree. Mario, knowing in his gut this must be the way, set out towards the great tree.
Alright, so Mario's just, he's going to the great tree. He don't give two craps. He's just going. He's just going for it, man. He don't care. He's too good for that. And this isn't Mario, though. What are we talking about, man? So as the prophecy told, Mario don't give two shits. He's just going for it. Mario just don't care, man. He don't care what's up the tree, what's in the tree, what's around the tree. After that scary encounter with the giant squid, he can take on pretty much anything at this point. Let's just go up the tree and I don't know, man. I don't know. I can't think of any jokes right now. I don't know if you've been noticing my commentary just sucks today. I'm actually feeling good today, but just my commentary game, it isn't very good right now. I don't know. Let's just try to get to a save block and then we can just call it a day right there. Let's just see how far we can get up this thing. So, oh, that actually returned the time to normal. I thought it would actually speed up, but it turns out it just kind of levels it out. Okay, then. I mean, I was kind of hoping to get some triple XP, but I guess not. So there's a green guy right there. He's new, I think. I don't think we've seen this guy before, and we can just kill him like that. Can we pick this up? I think we can. Yeah, let's actually use that, because I'm kind of dying over here. Not really, but still, just might as well just use that. Let's see. There's got to be something in 3D. Let's see. Yes, aha, aha. There's these blocks. I almost fell off right there. I almost fell off right there. What the hell? All right, let's go. Let's see. I guess we got to use Peach for this, unless there's something else. And okay, there's definitely not something there. All right, yeah. Let's switch to Peach and let's see. I guess we just got to fly across or something. There we go. That's much simpler. Okay, what's I remember this. I actually remember this. This like it's like one of those signs on the highway with like the orange LEDs, and it just makes the words or whatever. Like you can, it's just got a bunch of orange like dots or whatever, and it spells out, you know, letters and words and stuff. You know, usually like above an underpass or something. It kind of looks like that. It's just telling us to go up though. Yes, thank you for the help because I was about to go left. Thank you for pointing me in the right direction. Let's see. We gotta bash this. It's your turn, Peach. Can you I forgot. It's the one button. That was a fancy 360 no scope right there. Damn, Peach, I didn't know you got the trick shot skills. I mean, this is pretty swag, mate. What is friggin' this pixel enemy? It's just a blob of pixels. It's just a blob of pixels. What the hell is this? I thought that was gonna kill it. Oh, give me that. Okay. We're falling. Okay. That was so spooky, scary. I was about to die right there. Thankfully, Peach came equipped with her Mary Poppins umbrella and. She was able to save herself. All right, let's see. I think we're almost getting there. I think we're maybe I don't know how far we are. Okay, I just got poisoned. Damn. All right, since we fell off the freaking Burj Khalifa, there's just nothing wrong with us, just totally fine. I got poisoned. I'm slowly dying, and yet I fall off the freaking Burj Khalifa tree. And I'm completely fine. I mean, that didn't do any damage at all. That was completely fine. I mean, you think I take fall damage? What kind of human takes fall damage? I mean, seriously, if I can just come up with a good joke at least one time in my entire life, one of these days, if I could just come up with something at least a little bit clever, at least like maybe like 30% clever or somewhat witty, then my life is complete. But I can't, man. I just can't right now. Some days I'm just completely fine at doing it, but those days are very rare, very rare. Every other day, which is basically 90% of my videos, I'm bad at this, man. I don't know why I can't think of anything funny to say, but I don't know. I really don't know. Can we go in here? Is this blocked off or something? Looks like it's blocked off. It looks like we can't really go in there. This doorway is covered in dried bark. It's sealed shut. Oh no, whatever are we gonna do? I don't know, man, but I guess we're just gonna have to find out on the next part. Oh boy! I know, we didn't get to a save block yet, but just listen to me. I'm tired, man. I can't think of anything clever to say right now. I don't know why, but I just can't. Even though I'm feeling fine today, like I'm feeling good today. Like today was actually a good day. And yet, I can't think of anything right here. I don't know why. We can just climb up the tree again on the next part. It's really no big deal. I think it's just good to stop here for now. Well, I hope you guys at least enjoyed this, because, I mean, it was fun, you know. I enjoy playing this whenever I get the chance to. But, I don't know, I feel like my comedy game just wasn't very strong in this episode, so I'm gonna have to rely on a lot of editing to make this episode at least somewhat entertaining. And I just keep forgetting that. As I'm recording these videos, I always forget the power of video editing and how I can make any video better if I just edit it a little bit. Even if I use Movie Maker and it renders really crappy, I can still make it at least a little bit more entertaining. You know, it's not like this is the last Let's Play that I'm ever doing. You know, as I've said in the past before, This is only the beginning. I mean, I can play this game again sometime in the future and make it even better that time. But I hope you guys enjoyed it, a little bit at least. And you know, like I've said in the past, if it's just one video, man, it's just one video. I mean, there's gonna be plenty more Super Paper Mario videos. It's not like this is like, you know, like, it's not like this is the end of anything. It's just one video. We can make ones in the future even better. And this Let's Play is probably gonna take me into the middle of the summer anyway, so we got plenty of chances to make up for this video. So if by any chance you did enjoy this episode today, then why don't you show some support and go ahead and leave a like. Let's try to get to 10 likes once again on this video. I don't think any of my like goals are ever gonna actually happen, but let's just keep it at that. Let's try to go for 10 likes on this video. Just this video, I don't know. One like, and I'll give you a membership to the Squid Club. You can come be Illuminati with us, and we can go kill a bunch of world leaders or something. And we have a secret control room where we can cause a bunch of earthquakes around the world, like in Eastern Asia and Western South America. Don't forget to share this video with your friends if you want them to also laugh at my lack of comedy skills. And if you haven't already, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below if you don't want to miss out on more crappy videos like this in the future. I'm gonna go listen to the Monster Cat Twitch stream and talk with a bunch of scrubs. I'll see you later, everybody. Have a good day, and I will catch you in another video. Hopefully, a less shitty video. I will see you all later, everybody. That's all for now. Have a good one.